You cannot be a secret service agent for Jesus Christ. You're either for Christ or you're against Christ. And when we look at that, we begin to say, well, does that mean I've got to somehow, you know, publicly profess Jesus Christ? You bet. You say, well, I just don't like the people around me to know that I'm a Christian. Are you ashamed of Jesus Christ?